show you how to make an Oreo milkshake. The first things you need is a blender, milk, and your Oreo ice cream. And you're going to need the ice cream scooper. And once you scoop it, you might need a little bit of help. And right now, the ice cream's soft, so I won't need no help. But I have to open this, put it in, and do that. And now we'll keep on scooping. And hold on, I have to do something. Hold on. Now, we're going to pour the milk in. Okay, just put a little bit of milk in. Then, you're going to put the top on. And it's kind of hard. And then, once you put the top on, you're going to put it on. When you're done doing that, whoa, yummy, get it? Okay, now I'm gonna take this off, see if it's all mixed in there, and pour it into your cup. Taste it. There. And let's try it. Good. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, and bye-bye.